Hi folks, welcome to this video presentation of this brand new 2022 Wildwood. It is a model 27 RLS. It's got that rear lounge, big super slide out, nice sitting area in the back, very open floor plan, and very popular in the industry out there because you can see so much out behind you when you back that up to a nice RV park or place by a nice view. And we'll start on the outside over here and we'll kind of finish up. If you have any questions at the end of the video, my name is Tom Peterson. My number is 541-521-3642. You can get a hold of me anytime till 9 p.m. Of course, we'll go ahead and start off the outside here. We've got larger 7-gallon tanks instead of some of the smaller tanks that are only the 5 gallons. These have the larger 2 gallons of tanks here. And you've got your power tongue jack with lighted on your front here to make it easy to get it on and off. It also has a 3-year structural warranty, which they do have now, which is an improvement over the past. You've also got storage that passed through. I'll show you on the other side where that looks like. But as you kind of stand here, the camera can see that it's got a really big patio awning. And those who see my videos in the past, I like a big awning. Bigger that patio awning, the bigger the party you can have outside. You've also got a secondary entrance into the main bedroom there. You also have power jacks, so they are in the front paired together as well as in the rear. You've got some black wheels that make it nice and set it really off well with the stripes and the colors. Also, I like the way they do the hideout this way, vertical as opposed to the horizontal letters, and so you've got that. You've also got speakers on the outside spread out nicely too, so when you're listening to music, it also has that solid step here for folding in and out, and a larger platform on that first step coming in and out, making it safer that way. If we come around the back side here, you see it's got the big window. It's pre-wired for a backup camera, and you've got that power cord here that is set in. It runs about 25 foot of cord out there for you. We do have an outside hot and cold water shower here, and you've got a black tank flush, which is becoming very popular as well too. And you do have a rack and pinion slide system. I like that very well with Keystone. So you have a nice heavy duty slide mechanism moving out that big super slide out. You can see here it's got the large storage area. And you're going to find also that this is going to have a standard 200 watt solar panel up on the roof, which makes it very, very nice for keeping those the battery or batteries all nicely charged up. Let's go on the inside and take a peek at the layout. Remember, if you have any questions, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. Call me anytime and cover some questions maybe that I wasn't able to cover in the video here. If you kind of stand, we can have the camera guy go over there and we'll kind of look this direction here towards the back end, which is a big feature of this trailer, and that is having this big rear tri-fold sofa here in the back. You got a couple of chairs on my left here, and then you got your booth dinette. So with that big super slide out and this area in the back and windows on both sides as well as this big rear window, makes it to where you have a very a large amount of light, and you also have very nice visibility when you're camping, which is also really fun if you have to be inside from the rain or what have you. But it also has the lighter cabinetry, and that lighter cabinetry coupled with kind of a mid to darker floor and a nice kind of mid to darker furniture finishes to it make it really elegant looking inside and very nice. Again, the hideout by Keystone's wood frame coach makes it really nice for insulation, and it does have the protection of the tanks in there for cold weather. That's important to you to have that as well. And also has a vacuum system that is built in, which is a nice feature. You also see the fireplace that's going to be electric. That'll be a complement to your already furnace heat that runs ducted in the floor. You have air conditioning that runs in the ducts in the ceiling up top. But you see you've got some light in these cabinets here. And you're going to have your little speaker system here. Also, we talked about the one outside, but nice for your television. This will pull out so you can kind of see it from every area of the living room here. You have a gas electric refrigerator, and you also have your 3-burner stove with your oven glass front, and you've got your drawers here. And we see here in the sink area, pretty large area to set a coffee maker and to have room for prep food and all that, and you got your stainless steel sink. The high-rise faucet there, and again, look at all that lighted storage up above. So some nice features that also make it look nice with the glass accents here. Again, the big windows and the dark shades that we'll pull down here for privacy. You also have your USB plug-ins here kind of next to the booth, so you can kind of keep your smart devices plugged in that way. And when we go through the bathroom, this is a split walkthrough bath design, which means that it makes the bathroom much more roomier area once you seal that off. You've got a low step, easy shower to get in and out of, and you've got a skylight that adds extra height for those taller folks. Your toilet's easy to access. You've got a foot pedal flush toilet that way. Your sink and your medicine cabinet above. But all this storage is really nice for linen and what have you, and clothing and stuff like that that you need extra. Here you see it's got an RV queen with storage on both sides. You do have the closet storage there, and you have soft storage that goes up on the shelf up there. And this will also lift up for additional storage down below. There's the components for the vacuum, in built-in vacuum too. And so you also have cross ventilation in here. So you've got a window that opens there, and you've got this emergency escape window also that will open up over here and can be left open during the rain, which is nice because it has that angled window. You got the doorway going out as well, so you have easy access in and out of your door and bedroom. So you're going to have the main thing is you're going to end up having lots of room in here. It's a really well-lit layout with all the extra windows. And as we go back in towards the main living area here, you'll see it's got some carpet in that slide out. These chairs recline, so it makes it really nice for being comfortable. And you've got this trifold that'll make into a bed big enough for, you know, for good size two adults. And then also you have the booth dinette that makes into another sleeping as well. So in the end, you're going to have a really nice floor plan here. It's very popular layout. We just got one in like this, and it would be very, very exciting to tell you all about it. So if you have time, when you see the number at the end of the video, you can give me a call direct, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. And again, that's my cell phone, and I'd love to speak at you about anything that maybe I didn't quite cover in the video, questions you have. I've been doing it for 31 years, so I've been in the business a long time. I know a lot about inventory and about questions you might have. You know, in general. So again, feel free to give me a call. That number I gave you, 541-521-3642. Hope you're having a great day. Thanks.